Meet Francis Ransley, restorer extraordinaire. Francis has restored many rare veteran vehicles and motoring artefacts.
In Ballarat in 1918 by the Jelbart Brothers. Jelbarts built engines from 1909 through to 1926, and even rollers up until 1930, road rollers. They built tractors between 1914 and 1926, and various sizes, including very large ones. This was the smallest one they made, and I'm lucky to have it.